Hey, welcome back, folks. The Big West Conference regular season champion University of Hawaii men's basketball team tipped off their BWC tournament in Anaheim this afternoon. Top-seeded Bohs avoided a scare from 8-slot Cal State Fullerton after a first half that only a mother could love. Let's head on out to Anaheim. Bohs trying to snap a streak of 4 straight one seeds and losing out on the Big West tourney title. Boy, you feeling the pressure in the first frame. Bohs bugaboos came knocking. Foul trouble and reliance on the three ball, where Hawaii was just 4 of 14 from three-point range before the break. Titans smelling upset within a point, 27-26 at halftime. Second half now, Hawaii getting back to basics in the paint. Mike Thomas had a double-double, 12 points and 12 rebounds, banging around the bucket. Now that blew the doors off of the Titan D, Roderick Bobbitt. Smooth with a turnaround jumper for a pair of his 14 points. Later, this cockroach helping him surpass the all-time career steals mark in program history of 160. The finish, a part of a 28-3 Hawaii run that threw the game completely out of reach as the Bohs advance 75-44 the final. Rob DeMello has more from California.
How's it going, everybody? Aloha from the Honda Center in Anaheim, where it's one down, two to go for the Bohs as the Rainbow Warriors tightened up in the second half to put away the Titans, advancing into the semifinal round of the Big West Conference Championship Tournament. Now, the Rainbow Warriors display defense, depth, and the ability to survive a drought, outscoring Fullerton by 30 after the break. Following Hawaii's quarterfinal quantum leap, Bohs say they're confident they can recapture that hustle after halftime.
We knew we didn't play the way we wanted to, and it was a fresh start in the second half. And, you know, Jinx picked up his third, so that was rough. But Big Steph came in and gave us tremendous minutes, and, you know, we just played our game, disciplined on defense and execute on offense, and, you know, that was a tremendous run.
I mean, the next man, every man up is constant, and today was Jovanovic, and he was huge. I mean, Jinx picks up a third foul early, and it's a one-point game, and with him on the floor and the way the guys elevated their games, we had a huge separation. And just really proud of the guys and the guys who normally play more like Chance was in complete support of his teammates, all those guys. They pull for each other. And to do something special, you need that.
Well, everybody that played contributed minutes. Everybody did their thing, did what they're supposed to do, played their role. So we did a good job. We were down one at one point in the second half, and we didn't panic. Everybody just stuck to the game plan, and it was key for us.
It's never easy. That's why we're so appreciative, and we talk about how the game's humbling. You just got to continue to hang in there, and this is a little different feel. It's survive and advance, and the defense was consistent for 40 minutes. It was very impressive. That's probably about as good a half as we've played all year at a key time when we're up one in a tournament play, and so really proud of the way our guys responded.
Now, Hawaii's victory marked as the 25th of the season, making Aran Ganot the all-time winningest rookie head coach in Big West Conference history, surpassing a pair of Hall of Famers in Olsen and Tarkanian. Rainbow Warriors are back on the court tomorrow night at 4:30 Hawaii time. You can watch it live on ESPN3. Reporting from Anaheim, California, Rob DeMello, KJON2 Sports.
Thanks a lot, Rob. Here's a look at the math. UH outscored the Titans 48-18 in the second half. Bohs will draw either UCSB or UC Riverside tomorrow night. And keep it locked to the KHON2 for complete coverage of the Rainbow Warriors in the tourney. Rob DeMello will continue his reports from Anaheim on air and online.